We're gonna do some PUBG real quick. And five racing, and then stuttering. Good.
Let's go.
Kill 'em all.
It's the Olsen gang. No? Okay. Hoping for at least like some kind of like. Ski the God Egon!
Played the cheering sound, so. Gotta go good. Gotta get up.
Thanks. Woohoo! I need one of those joke machines going like.
No.
Just no?
Yes.
Ooh, just yeah. No.
You couldn't say no once, you had to say like 87 times?
Yep.
Surprise, motherfucker!
You know what the worst thing is? I already have the yoga machine. It's at work. It's like one of those, you know, buttons you put on the table. Press it and laugh.
I thought you were talking about David, but okay.
Well, if I press him, it doesn't
make one little noise.
Like a little pig.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend it.
No.
One thing is he's my boss. The other thing is he actually knows martial arts.
Well.
Yeah.
From your time at the bouncer, you know they're not bigger than they can fall.
Oh yeah.
Use
their weight against him. Momentum.
That's true. But
if his martial arts trains, it's a bit harder. It's still doable, but it's harder.
Yeah it is.
How do you like my marker?
It's nice and yellow.
How do you like the placement of my nice and yellow marker?
Is it the end?
No, it's almost like a Swedish flag, man. It's blue and yellow.
I'll hit this north. You hit that south.
What? Why do you need more loot than we do?
I'll just
jump
out.
Over here.
Because
it was spread out again.
Huh?
Nah. Too far.
Okay.
That way we control the whole area.
God damn you two morons.
Someone dares to come into our drop them.
As I said before, Jesper, it takes one to know one, right?
Yes, indeed it does. Just remember that we got four guys against us three. We're outclassed. We're outmanned, but not outclassed.
Hell, what have you been drinking today?
Fanta. It's like drinking elephant pee.
That explains your behavior.
I actually see one parachute going down to the compound back behind us, 160.
Hey the hell.
Oh yeah, wait a minute. It's no three parachutes. Okay.
Way over there.
Indeed.
Circle is on Georgia Pool. The circle is north of Georgia Pool, so not too bad.
Scene wise.
Yeah. What? Yeah, but don't run too far.
What up?
I've got a guy over here.
Oh.
Where the frick did he come from?
Where is he?
The turquoise building behind where I started.
Is it the red building here?
No, the turquoise. The one behind it. He's by the front door.
I will run around.
He's in that blue building?
The one at the end, yeah?
Yeah, I gotta sit. I don't see him.
Oh, I saw him. He's going towards the door at your place, Jasper.
Knocked. Dead. Good job. Thanks for the backup.
No problem.
Oh, buddy.
M16 in here.
Ooh.
Oh, I got the VSS. But I would like to get an SMG. I have a level 2 back in here.
Like to pick up a sniper.
A bunch of the.
Yep.
Yeah, yeah. I got an 8 scope, so I'd like something to put it on.
Here, is too.
I can't put an 8 scope on an M16.
Yeah, two.
Oh.
I have a 6 scope.
No mind. I fixed it.
Something
6 scope now.
Don't have his boosty.
Yeah, I've got 3 G hills and 3 boosties. Not the best. Got an extendy for SMG if somebody needs it.
I just got it. Another M16. What the fuck? Hell.
We're running, Yibba. Just so you know.
Yep, yep. Oh, damn.
Banam?
Banam, banam, banam.
Banana.
Banam, 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 banam.
Okay.
Jasper is not able to sleep tonight because he goes. Ba-da, ba-da, ba-da,
ba-da, ba-da, yeah, you're not kidding.
Big game. Did anyone land up here?
Doors are shut.
Yep. Just picked up a force scope.
Oh.
No loot in here. Sorry, no, nobody looted in here. That's what I wanted to say.
We need a red dot. Or works. Free bag, I guess.
Well, I can spare you the 4x if you want it.
I just need a SMG.
There's a couple of Tommy guns in here.
Level 3. Bastion.
Do. And boosties in my room too.
Another VSS up here.
In the little white house, the bomb thing. There you go.
And an 8 scope. Bloody hell. Ooh, an umpi.
All right, we still not in the circle, so we should probably find a vehicle.
Speed.
Oh man, I told you there were boosties in the barn.
That was not his. Didn't you say your speed?
Where?
One way or another. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. One way. I got a 6 scope and an 8 scope on me. But I only had the VSS.
Oh, that sucks.
What up?
Still no cars. I have a boat down here by the beach that we could pick up and
well,
we're pretty
probably. Wouldn't say we're close, but
yeah. Oops.
You just have to run towards the coast. It should be right there. It's right out here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Ah, shit.
What up?
Yeah.
would they be in the blue?
I was not able to take them both.
I think that was way too far away from each other, and that's my fault.
I think he's there. Coming into the blue.
From Primorsk, they were gunning it really, really, really fast on the bike. And the only reason they stopped was because there was a car parked there that I couldn't see from the. If I'd seen that car, we would have been out of there.
Yeah, we would have. There's no route.
Yeah, just a second. My computer is behaving bad.
With a wooden spoon.
Yeah.
Been like.
I'm logging back in again.
You know the name of like the best.
Hmm?
Don't use it. So don't know.
What do you want to download?
A YouTube. Video downloader.
Nah.
I have it on tower. I have it on tower one.
Well, actually, if I ever used it, I just Googled it.
Well, those usually sometimes.
Yeah, but you coming?
Mm-hmm.
In Ottawa.
Do 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 do. Oh. I got another 5-star rating, Yibba.
Oh, nice. Well done.
Thank you.
Was it the one you guided or an actual offer?
Nah, it was the guy it's gonna be an offer. It was a guy who's gonna be doing some hardcore renovations, and we had a talk about what's covered and what's not covered, and ended up that he's probably gonna do it.
Oh, nice.
Thank you. Unfortunately, I can see that we also got another 1-star for 17 minutes ago, so that's just brilliant. It's one of the things that really makes me, you know, sometimes just want to throw up my arms. Is the fact that the claims department is like racking up 1-stars while we're trying desperately to just stay on track. And I know it's not their fault, but uphill battle.
Is it just the customers being asses or?
Some of them are, but No, there is a long wait currently for claims. The problem is that it's universal. It's because there's a lack of repairmen. There's a lack of materials, which bumps the wait for getting stuff done. And that's definitely out of our reach. Okay, that was Kampong.
Yeah, a little bigger.
Kampong it is. Along with 6,000 other people. Hopefully. I am. It's out of our hands. The problem.
Yeah.
It's kind of like when you guys have like Microsoft goes down and everybody calls you and say you're shitheads because nothing works, but it's just Microsoft that's down.
Yeah. It happens.
Our cable's out, we call the cable customer service and pitch it down.
What the actual fuck? We are alone.
Could be. Everyone too.
I didn't see anyone. I'm scared when Dan sounds like that.
And I have an emergency pickup.
Did the echo.
And I have an emergency pickup if you guys didn't hear me.
I heard you.
Okay.
Real fuck.
I have one too. Well, I cannot pick it up, but I have it.
Yeah, I haven't picked mine up either. I don't have a bag yet.
Nope, me neither.
Yeah, really.
Okay, now I do. Yay!
Yeah, me too.
Hey, stop monkeying me. Mimic.
I'm not gonna monkey you anything.
I was just hoping for some monkey business.
Spank me and call me a monkey.
Conversation just went the wrong way here.
Ah, oh, come on.
Monkey! Monkey! Monkey!
Someone give that boy a banana. Yep.
Yeah, that's what I'm running.
Sadly, I'm running the QP set.
Yeah.
One letter off.
I think the doggy is being an ass right now.
What else is new?
Oh. I just heard the missus. No! Okay.
Well. I have a 4-scope and a 3-scope, so you can have the 4. Drop it right here. While trying to pick up that thing. Yeah, and I have the emergency pickup now, so I'm just gonna drop the spike strips down here. So, in case the loot truck comes by, we shall own it! Nice. Give Yibba the QBU.
Hey, I'll mark it.
Yeah, either that or press F3. It'll mark the actual gun.
One mark.
What did you have?
Give you.
That is the yellow margarite? No.
The red one. I'm popping the emergency pickup right here.
Oh, blue line just hit. I'm needing an extendy.
Yeah, me too.
But yeah, I have an emergency pick on me too, so
nice. I
should be fairly good to go. Just need Dan.
And now somebody threw a nade. Alright, so the good question here is where to drop? Here? Well, let's see, it updates now, so we can actually, I think it's still,
If you find an AI extendy and don't need it, I would be more than happy to take it.
Yeah,
hey. Say just dropped one.
Oh, coming. Ooh, a suppressor for my GPU. Nice. SKS in here if anyone needs. Oh, Jess was up there.
Sorry.
Really good place to wait.
Yeah, here.
Come on. Bridge. This is the bridge.
But we can actually outlast the circle from here because we have the emergency pickup.
Yeah, just keep in mind that we can't use it in the end circle. But yeah, for the next circle, I think it should be good. Behind us up the hill. Plane coming in. He is heading straight over us, and that's gonna be the loot plane. I think he'll drop it like 50 meters in front of the houses from me, which means that he should drop it in something like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now. He's not gonna drop it on us.
1, 3, 2, 1, go. Drop it, Rusty.
There he goes.
Oh, he goes.
Still in the new circle?
Yeah, we got a good circle here.
I'm going to drop the emergency pickup.
Yeah, probably don't gonna. We're probably not gonna need that.
Go.
That's 190. We've got a. Oh! Somebody put down a balloon. 60. I don't see them, but they're gonna be picked up now. Once the parachute's out, that might be interesting to shoot at.
There are three?
Yep.
They drop, but they're far out. Going all the way over here somewhere.
Oh, they're coming down towards us.
Nah.
The guys over at one.
Yeah.
Open up.
It's been open the whole time. That's a loot plane.
Ruski! I see a guy 190. Full ghillie. He's by the house over there.
I see him.
Oh, I cannot see him from the hill.
That's
two
ghillies.
Yeah.
Are they coming this way?
My bike. Motorcycle. I'm gonna get the tippy top of that fish.
Oh! Plumbing coming down 210. Loot drop.
Alright, just leave him. Like the ghillie suits are finding somebody else.
Mm-hmm. The decoy.
Hello. One of the ghillie suits is definitely suppressed.
I see people in the far out 140. Running on the outskirts of the blue circle.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Got lit up. Are you?
Nope. Got somebody who suppressed south. But hey,
whoa,
look at the circle.
250 behind the trees up here. I have one guy looking. I don't know. Oh, a whole team coming in.
Bushwalking it. Careful. He's in that direction. Look left down the road and across the street. It's average sniper. This is...
Attack the ghillie suit behind the rock here, behind southeast.
Right.
Yep.
God. Shots is fake, damn.
I don't know.
Seventeen
How many shots do I need to kill him? But he needs to move.
That one fucker that got me.
Ah, gross.
Oh, doctor.
Rolls on my ass! Yes, indeed it was. I just wish we had access to a little bit more target practice from that roof. It just didn't seem like a lot of people were around.
Oh.
What's up, Yeba?
Oh, it's just the guy killing me. I wanted to see where he was.
It was the guy with the that muscle suit, right?
I think it was SKS. But it was okay. It was legit.
Okay.
But okay. 370 damage. Two kills.
Not bad. Not bad. You really do rock with a suppressed QBU.
Yep.
And I can't say how sad I am that it's gonna snow for this week, because I'm working from home. I need to go buy some cocoa tomorrow. Hot cocoa? Hot cocoa in the snow? It just doesn't get better than that. Yeah, if I have forskola.
A little liquor.
Is this in the Christmas, we get these little, it's like pancakes, but they're round, like little circle things.
Miniature pancakes?
Well, it's not like a blinis, it's like a complete circular thing. So you make them in special pans, where they have like little half round edging outs. Where you put the dough in, and then you can like switch it around, and it'll make a complete ball of this dough. I don't think you have it in the States, but here in Europe, it's served with not eggnog, but what's it called? Gluck? Gluck? You probably don't have that either in the U.S. A Christmassy Shangri-La. That is served hot. That's what we drink here with the raisins and the almonds, and then these little round pancake balls. So the problem is the direct translation from them is to call them apple slices, though they have absolutely nothing to do with apples.
None whatsoever.
And for some reason, my brain had.
A little bit of nutmeg on top. Alright. Straight across, wow.
Yeah, the circuit's probably gonna go south. I wanna go to Hayden. I don't know about you guys.
Yep.
We could go ruins too, but... Indeed! Drop some Hayden on Hayden. Oh, we definitely have other people here. I'm flying next to a guy.
Look, Ma, no hands.
Look, Ma. What's so great?
Where are people landing?
At the Magus.
We got one guy who landed at the very, very far one.
Let's see if I can get him with a QBU.
That was no.
How the hell? Okay, his mate was there.
You do?
Yeah, big time. They're behind the wall.
How did they know you were there?
There he is.
Come over there.
Right there. Something really off with the... Yeah. I'm gonna report them. I wanna be sure. Just gonna check my death cam, but it seemed way too fast.
God, bunch of Jesus.
Okay, mine was actually straight. Yeah, mine too. I didn't have an armor, so...
Well, one more.
Sandhook. What is wrong with you?
Nothing, just leftover from cold.
Sorry.
Hmm?
A little bit better already. Over it.
Well, it's several days ago I felt. Actually, weeks ago I felt bad. Now it's just leftovers from the cold.
Yeah.
It wasn't the coronavirus. I got tested. I just had a general flu.
Yeah.
And because we are so alone, secluded, as we are for the time being, where we try to keep to ourselves, all those bacteria, when we get out, they just hit like a brick wall. Yep. So
yeah.
Nope. So that's why I have this leftover coat. I have fun with
Somebody let a leprechaun into our game.
What else?
Not on my watch, chopper boy!
I love the way that I'm just flying through several groups on my way down.
Yeah, boot camp. They're gonna change boot camp, by the way.
Oh, if we are quick with the looting, we might be able to shoot on the loot truck. Ah, we're not going to get fast.
No, we're not going to get down that fast. Not to get both ammo and guns. Well, Dan. Oh, he's up there. Okay.
Nope. Especially when I'm not able to fly down correct.
But keep in mind that there's three loot trucks going around, so it might come by soon again. Or one of the others might.
Here?
Yeah, let's do it.
I can't remember if anyone landed there.
I don't think so. I was looking, but...
Go up, be a decoy.
I see closed windows on my face.
Those windows.
Doors.
Ah.
You know how I am with words.
Yep. Forceful.
Fuck you. what the hell? My bad.
What's going on?
My computer just fit. I saw my what's it called? The Elgato Stream Deck just blinked. And I couldn't control my man in the game. So yeah, I think it was like the USB connectors just flat for a moment.
AKM in here if anyone needs someone. Oh, you're already gone. What the hell?
We know you can take care of yourself. It's Giver.
Oh, my Vespa can.
I got one.
Where was the false code?
Across the bridge. Right. You, for you.
Oh, there.
Top of the...
Yeah, got it.
Anybody needs it, I've got a scope, suppressor for SMG.
Yes, please. And if you find a, stuck, oh, that's behind us. A stuck for the mini Uzi.
Yes, sir. What did you see, Dan?
70 degrees. Jeez. Wrong gun for it.
I'm dropping a lot of stuff here. You have
a... Nice, thank you. Where did that come from?
Somewhere at the house to the outer edge.
Nah, north.
I'm like 40.
Oh.
Hey.
No, he was shooting at the gas can. I see him. He's on top of the hill behind the rock. Northwest.
Running north now, up the hill.
Just hit him. 320 behind the front tree. Hey, there's more than one guy.
Yeah, that's coming from behind. Oh. And I'm going to die. leave me. Yes, sir. I am. Ah. Yeah.
Wonderful.
The way I'm standing there.
I just don't know where he is.
He just jumped down the hill there.
That guy? Yeah, he was in the rocks. 2 hours ago.
Ow.
What?
Yeah. They were split out all over the place. Alright, you're leaving now, right, Gibb?
Yeah.
What about you, Dan? Continue on a couple of duos? Yes, sir. Just like a... let's see how far.
Play nice.
No.
Been race hell.
What time is it? It's 8:30.
I wish it,
fine.
Wish it was there is, but
well, I see you tomorrow or some other day.
Yeah, see ya.
Yep, bye.
What do you mean with the proximity chat?
What do you call it?
But, I mean, that's what you do here.
Yeah.
You can talk shit to people. You just need to use push to talk unless you want to, like, give yourself away.
Right. Easy turn. I don't want to give it, you know, give myself away, so.
I need to press down T to talk, so.
Funny here.
Yeah, I think some people actually try to use it, like,
yeah,
making it out to, like, we are talking together and nobody knows that we're talking together, so they think we don't know. But we know that they think that we don't know, that they know that they don't know. Wow,
yeah.
That got a little confusing.
I get you. There's a guy waiting, you know, to shoot us in the back. Get it close enough.
Yep. Hi, Paul. I'll probably have a lot of people there, though. Yeah.
Palace?
Yeah, let's do it. I hate the palace, but let's do it. It's good loot. Fuck you, hit them. Oh, one of those. Hey. I jumped early, I got scared.
This is faster.
It is. Flight path is much faster. You just need to be a little careful about jumping late because the plane is going in an angle. Because it's crashing, right? So the longitude that you can actually float is much less at the end of the map than it is at the beginning. My god, are we really alone?
We got one team.
A team coming in behind.
Yep. Oh. Porter has a building, really? Alright, here's the building. Yeah, I hate it. Yes. Oh, oh.
Yalusa!
Are you also an Insta?
Kill the first dude. I was nice. Like, I wanted to get these.
Yeah, I'll just back out.
I was like, these people coming in late behind us. Get them out.
Yeah. I grabbed the Tommy gun and I ran towards you, but I landed too far in compared to you. All right. I'm readied up again. I locked out. I got the revenge I wanted.
Yeah, some of those steps. Oh man. You know, place the building down and it's like.
It's so stupid that you can't just like walk them. Right. But you kind of stop and like.
Huh.
Ugh.
Like make the pathways just ramp up. Cool. Evening time.
Yeah, dusk. It's a little bit dusky. It's a little bit dusty. Well, it is a bit dusty. It's the desert, for God's sake.
32%, well, 20%.
So, what are you thoughts on this? Are we going Los Leones? The usual spot?
Yeah, right over it.
It's funny, because when we started playing the game, we had some usual spots that we almost never go to anymore, like Cobrea, Picado, Campo Militar. Our Campo we do go to, but like we never, Valdemar for that matter, was some of the places we went in the beginning when we started playing. It's like they're moving around the places where we jump. That makes sense?
Yeah.
We got a car parked by our place, but there's also a guy coming down towards it.
Going down low.
Is he inside?
Just to go to the building. Cause.
Got a gemma pack in here. And a micro Uzi. And an AK. It's nice on this map. All right, should we grab this car and well, we could leave it here and then check this. We got 2 minutes here. Up right there. Yeah. You owe me your soul. Maybe you should get in here. Grab this instead of the M16. I was like, I wonder how long he's gonna be here before he notices it. Hello. Yeah, somebody's been here. Yeah, I could use one of those.
Could be down. Down there.
It sounded more to me like that he was over there by the, you know, let's blow up a bus cartoon style. But, I haven't seen a single sniper, but I've seen four M249s. Very. Never mind, I just found a sniper. Yeah, that means I'm gonna drop a vertical over here. Yeah, that's our vehicle.
Gauge.
Am
Nice.
Yeah, he was at the... lying at the edge of the cliff, right at the corner. Yeah, he's still there. Knocked.
Push.
There's two guys. His buddy is probably picking him up now. Oh! Yep. And he was cheating, just so you know. I'm safe here.
Jeez.
He just popped up, and the first shot hit me in the head. Alright, let's
move over and get another air repair.
Yeah, probably have to. I need a new helmet too. We should probably get a car.
Here.
I got a new one. A jammer pack.
Another one.
Yep. Nice. Perfect. And I got a new helmet, so back on track. I need to check that replay later, cause he literally—
there's a buggy right here.
Oh, nice. Cause he literally just popped up and then the shot just went off.
You have a geo?
Yeah. Oh shit, yeah, yeah. No worries. Here you go, take two. Sitting a little higher than me, so if you see a vehicle that's more secure than this, just let me know. I fucking hate the buggy. Yeah, it's not faster. Well, going uphill it is.
Yeah, here it is.
Oh. Much better.
Yes.
Down here to the shack.
Turn down to you too.
Yeah, I see him.
Are you serious?
I don't think so. I think there's two teams. I'm pushing back and up.
Yeah. I have a feeling they're gonna fight each other. They'll think it's us.
Where did that guy run to?
Up the hill.
Oh shit, the circuit is basically on us. He's running across the street towards them. Got one guy up here, Dan. Pushing further up to get the high ground. He's on the other side of the road.
Where is he? In the building?
Nah, he ran off. The only one I have left is the guy down there by the compound. Somebody. Oh. Where's Osha coming from? Ow. my, yes.
Ooh, okay.
I see smoke by the 300 by the house. And a guy just jumped out the window. More smoke. Right in front of him. He just had that hill to cover him.
Asshole!
Comes.
You wanna call? Past 9.
Yeah, I'm a...
Battlefield. Oh, yeah. Forza. Alright.
Forza.
Press A button to start. Press X button for accessibility. Initial setup, option highlighted, start game, option 1 of 4, control type, button, A button select.
Self-sync. Thank you. turn. Anything? An odd frame rate. Thank you. to having cockpit for, oh wow.
See you on the other side!
Checking out what my handbrake was.
Follow that car! Trust me! Watch out for that! Thank you. bridge!
Croft is there. Laura, witness and gold.
This is the final drop! The whole festival is waiting!
How did I get that up there?
Go, go, go! What do you say? First of the festival wins?
We've already had cars falling out of the sky, but all eyes are on the superstar making their way to the festival right now. If you just arrived at Horizon Mexico, then you are in for a treat, my friends. Get ready for the biggest Horizon adventure of your life. Did you hear that? Well, that is the last inbound cargo flight racing neck and neck with an AMG 1.
Party people, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon Mexico.
It is a real fiesta val, mis amigos. Got one of the best in the history of the festival. Just wait and see. Coming in hot. Any second now. Coming in hot. These superstars know how to make an entrance. Am I right? Huh? Kind of left me hanging here, you know. Scotty had his intro all timed out, but it's cool. It's cool.
Why would I need a prosthetic? Oh my god.
Hello?
Can the sound team hear me?
Is this thing on? Wait, it is on. Surely they know how my voice sounds now.
Hey, what is it? They're catering back there? Come on, finish your torta.
Oh, we get one fucking voice.
Can you hear me now?
Wow. I don't have fucking prosthetics.
Hey, my friend, when you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
I was doing all I could to not think about it.
Jamie told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so... so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito? I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a hacer de banda.
Alejandro, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, I'm sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes.
Mira, qué chulada. This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first? A90 Supra, the latest successor to one of the most iconic cars out there. Good choice, especially if you like drifting.
Oh, I don't have prosthetics. I didn't choose.
That is crazy. Crazy.
Late. I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar.
I don't think you can, like, turbo boost, or what do you call it?
Look, I know motores, but I also know no car is complete without a novelty horn.
It's a warning.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds, I don't know, it was, the best.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed, and oh my, do we have big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and he is making his way to our brand new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amigo? You bet. What's that? Yes! Okay, Horizon, big news. I gotta go, right now.
Yards, you will arrive at your destination. I'm not completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
Ooh. How many cars are in that? 14, love. And then I'm contentious in love. I'm a Apache helicopter, a Comanche, we took them. They were an off-road, but the bottom half just for you, mate.
Thank you.
first see how crazy it is. Max everything out. Let's see what the frame rate's like. If it's above 60, yeah. One reason they picked Mexico in the desert, the dry businesses are too good.
Option highlighted, continue, option 1 of 4, control type, button.
You think these kill us? I was just a normal voice actor. Go.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. yards. Turn left.
Too quiet, I mean, yeah.
I'm not completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane! This time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. What's good? There's a temple on the runway! Temple on the runway! Superstar. Let's see what else you got. Horizon, superstar driver versus daredevil bikers. Who you got?
Tiger?
festival is talking about you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Haley. See you soon.
Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane, right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home. And send. Now, how about some Foo Fighters?
Your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own. To unlock this perk, you first need to have unlocked an adjacent perk.
had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
I think Piers Morgan is in order, so you can totally...
You sure we can make the schedule work?
Bastard.
I can come back for the other one later.
Yeah, I wouldn't be much good at my job otherwise, would I?
I think your driving is shit. You shouldn't be behind the wheel, sir. I know, man. I know. I just got this game. I'm learning. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. My three-year-old daughter can drive better than you can. Did she have practice at the game? Doesn't matter. Yeah, it does. It does. I'm here back. Do the Volkswagen one.